here's my button retriever. Put it through the loop, through the buttonhole. Retrieve the button. Pull it through the buttonhole. And voila.